What do you want?
What do you want? What do you want?
Now you're in trouble.
The witch snowballs! Troll! Augmented! Incendiastic!
I'll get you for this.
Niffler! Need my help? Expulso! Incendio! The witch snowball!
Inflation!
Atmosphere charm! Acromantula venom! Troll! Inflatus! Fantastic bomb!
Be easy.
Inflate your ball.
Thank you.
Incendio! Incendio!
Expulsion!
Ventus. Mm-hmm.
last time I was here, it was full of Simon's paintings, Gwydion's experiments, Jessamine's half-dressed mannequins, Nemesine's photograph.
I'm so sorry, Gossamer, but it has been almost 200 years since you last saw them, hasn't it? A lot can change in that amount of time.
You don't understand! This place was never supposed to...
If you don't mind me asking, what exactly was this place?
It was our clubhouse. No, not just that. It's empty? Last time I was here...
I'm so sorry, Gossamer.
You don't understand...
If you don't mind me...
It was our clubhouse. We could do whatever we want.
So...
Actually, now that I think about it, that's exactly what Gwydion called it when he picked... Originally, it was just for me, him, and Simon.
No wonder this place means so much to you. It was somewhere you could truly be...
I never really thought about it like that, but... I suppose that's why it's so sad to see it empty like...
Poor Gossamer. I wish there was something we could do to cheer him up.
It's empty? Last time...
I'm so sorry.
You don't under...
If you don't mind...
It was our club. We could do whatever...
So...
Actually, originally...
No wonder this place means... Poor Goss...
What if we cleaned the place up? It won't bring his friends back, but it might be easier for Gossamer to cope if the space doesn't look so abandoned.
What's this?
That's a great idea. Let's do it now so we...
What's this?
We noticed how upset...
It's not my...
It does.
You know, Gossamer, why not carry on where you left off and help...
You mean get this place up and running again? That's a brilliant idea! I'm going to try my best to make...
Of course we don't mind.
Well, I mind.
Simon? You're a ghost? And you look as you did when I last saw you, but... Wait, wouldn't that mean... How? Why? What happened to you?
I don't want to talk about it. And I don't want you here. Any of you. Leave.
I don't understand!
No, it's not... Things change.
Maybe we should just get...
No! This place was Gwydion's dream!
Look around you, Gossamer. Everyone and everything is gone. This place...
It is not!
It probably will be hard work, but Gossamer's off...
Simon!
Bah! Do what you want. But leave me out of it.
The Simon, I...
Like the secret clubhouse.
Don't worry, Gossamer. One...
I hope so.
master book.
The witch snowball.
What do you want? Now you're in trouble.
What did you mean?
I'll get you for this.
Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow, turn this... Yellow. Guard your Leviosa. Go on, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3.
Fantastic work, snowballs!
Atmosphere charge!
Control!
What are you doing?
Now you're in trouble.
Expulsive! Lift! Atmosphere charge!
At the mantle of feathers!
I'll get you for this.
Lift Ventus! Fantastic Ventus!
Ashwinder! Troll! Incendio!
Stand back and you'll kick the wheel, magic!
Thank you.
Gauntlet!
Monster Book!
What do you want?
Now you're in trouble. I'll get you for this.
Fantastic bomb! Monster book! Atmosphere charm! Incendio!
What do you want?
Now you're in trouble.
Incendio.
Let me at him.
Monster book.
Whiz bang.
Centaur.
I'll get you for this.
Ventus.
Spulso.
Sorry.
Tried my best.
Monster book!
Athens of Disney!
Centaur!
Whiz bang!
Bolster!
Niffler!
This will be easy!
Incendio!
Inflatus!
Ashwinder!
Monster book!
Fantastic bomb!
Incendio!
Robin, is something wrong?
Everything is wrong. In fact, I can't imagine anything will be right again.
What happened?
I can't tell you. It's too awful.
Come on, Robin. It can't be that bad.
Oh, yes, it can. It's terrible. If you must know, I miss the bloody bludger. I missed the bludger, which then hit our chaser, causing them to drop the quaffle instead of scoring the goal that would have given...
I'm sorry, Robin, but 140 points is still a big lead, isn't it?
Sure, as long as the opposing seeker doesn't catch the snitch. Because your teammate tried to cut across the pitch to help and instead knocked your own seeker off course.
Ooh, that is rough.
How is it not?
Well, it's not entirely your fault.
Yes, and my team, that's why I came to Hagrid's. I thought maybe he could feed me to a blast-ended scroot.
Oh, don't be so dramatic. Come on, let's go.
Again?
What's the matter, Hagrid? You look almost as miserable.
Oh, it's them ruddy gnomes. Been burrowing under the garden, chewing on the roots and putting holes in the pumpkins. Can't even tell till the damage is done.
Those little terrors. That's not...
Is there anything we can do to help?
Yeah. I used to clear out. In fact, I bet it's a lot like might be good practice.
All right, then. I'll leave you to it. And just remember, they're more troublesome than they look.
Now you're in trouble.
Galloping Gorgons! You took care of them gnomes in no time at all!
Oh, it was nothing.
Yes, we're just happy to help.
I appreciate it. Oh, wait, you were coming to see me, weren't you? Did you say something about feeling miserable?
I was feeling a bit, but it turns out, taking off, I should be thanking you.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
And if they ever come back...
Daniel. Are you here to visit Hagrid?
Shh, keep your voice down. I'm just...
Oh, what'd you lose? I can help.
An extra pair of eyes. I'm brewing a new potion. And there's one...